The weekend weather may have been a bit spotty, but the entertainment was anything but. Musicians, dancers, clowns, acrobats, yo-yo experts, you name it, they all performed in downtown Vancouver at the city's third annual International Busker Festival. It's called international for a reason. Performers came from all over the world. Their travel and accommodation were all paid for, but any money they made came from the street performing tradition of passing around a hat.